Hi guys, my family came to visit so that we can pray and bless the house. That's my mom. She looks all comfortable in her chair. She looked at me like, wow, I'm even doing this. And that's Susie, gang, gang, gang. I mean, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Yes. So yeah, my sister was here too, but she's outside right now. And yeah.
So this is the front door of the house. When you enter, the first thing you'll see is the kitchen. And the kitchen is nice, it's small, it's nice. You know, our first starter kitchen. I was really happy that the cabinets were white. That's like the best part of the kitchen to me. But like, yeah, the stove is kind of old school. And I was hoping for like a stainless steel fridge. But yeah, this is the counters, which we actually ended up changing, and I will show you guys that in the furnished house tour. And that's our little pantry area. This is a living room, and I love how you can see outside, which is like the patio area out there, which is one of the best parts of the house in my opinion, because you can literally just go outside and chill. Like, you need that in an apartment. And this is where we ended up putting the TV, and this is where we put the couch. It's a sectional, and you guys will see all those things as well. So this is the door to the patio area. It's a little nice small patio area where we could just relax and hang out, and I could sometimes go out there and read my book or listen to an audiobook. And that's a little storage closet that it has. And this is the window to the guest room. So this is our view. Yeah, I kind of moved a little bit too fast. But yeah, you guys get the picture. The storage area is really not that big, but we did fit quite a lot of things in there, and we still could fit a bike in there too. And this is the master bedroom, which is also not that big, but I'm thankful. Thank you, Lord, for this apartment. Yeah, those are the lamps, the boxes of the lamps. So I just put it there so you guys can see. This is the closet in the master bedroom, which is actually just for my husband. And that door right there, it leads to the bathroom. So we do not have a double sink, but that's fine because we do have two bathrooms. And this shower is amazing. I love how big it is. Like, look how big that tub is, y'all. Like, and this is the counter. And this little linen closet, I didn't really get to show you guys. And right here we have the laundry room. We actually did end up getting our washer and dryer, but we didn't have it there. And this is the little dining area, which is the best part of the house to me. Oh, I already said about the patio, but I meant that was the best part. And here is the guest room. And here is the closet in the guest room, which is my closet because it's also my YouTube room. And this is the bathroom that has a door in the guest room that leads to it too. And this bathtub is not as big as the other one, but it's still pretty nice. Hello guys, today is a new day, and today me and my man are going to Ikea. Ooh, well, we're gonna go a lot of places. We're gonna go pick up some chairs, then we're gonna pick up a mirror, then we're gonna go to Ikea and pick up our bedroom furniture. And I'm tired, y'all. My legs are dead because I just came from doing a 1-year-old's photo shoot, and that baby could run. And I was like squatting and getting up and squatting, so I did a mini workout basically. But yeah, today's gonna be a long day, and yeah, I'm just excited. Are you excited?
I am excited.
Yes, I'm so happy. And do you guys like my new camera quality? I like it. I think it looks great.
Your camera looks nice too.
It is much heavier though.
I don't want to say camera.
My other camera like a camera too.
No, but like heaviness is like a staple of a nice camera.
Who'll tell you this?
I don't know.
But anyways, yeah. No, so we're gonna head there now. Heavy. And it's gonna be my very first time at IKEA, y'all. So
I'm excited. My first time at IKEA too.
Girl, mm-hmm. I've been wanting to go to IKEA for so long. Like, you can even ask him. Like, every time we go to Miami, what do I say?
We gotta stop at that IKEA.
Yeah. Like,
okay, we'll do it on the way back.
And we never do it.
Way back because we're tired. Oh, there's a mobile right there too.
Yeah, this was the one. I thought you was gonna go to that one. But I didn't know there was two.
Yeah.
I didn't even know there was the one back there. I just thought it was that one. But yeah. What's up, guys? We had a pretty successful trip. Like, look at what we got in the back seat.
more lounge chairs. We got a good deal on 4 chairs, and we drove all the way to Tampa to get this, which was like 45 minutes away or hour.
It was about 40 minutes.
40 minutes away. So yeah, which is great. And now we're about to head to Ikea just to go see if they have what we need. That way we don't have to go home and then drive back and they don't even have it, because that would suck. So we're gonna go do that first and see if they have our bedroom stuff. Those chairs are nice, like they're so nice. Like, bro, and we could have even got a free couch if that was our color scheme. But I like the other couch better than coming to Ottoman, and it's sectional, so yeah. But if it was desperate and we didn't have no money, that definitely was gonna be our couch. That's it, guys. We made it to IKEA. I'm such an adult, I was so excited. Like, I've never been in there, and I'm just so excited. It's probably gonna be anticlimactic, but I don't care. I'm gonna experience it. Oh, my mask. I need to put it on.
I'm so excited. It looks so nice. It's like they have a whole bunch of furniture. At least we could see like the furniture. That's probably not even a sectional right there. Imagine spending $1,000 on this sofa, bro. That thing don't even look that great. How it feel? Feel like $1,000 comfort. Oh, how much are those plants? What price?
$5.99.
$6? I want it to be in a white thing. I'll spray paint it white. I don't think I'll get it. Probably could find it cheaper somewhere else.
You just change the bottle.
Then I'll have to buy it. I could just spray paint it also. But yeah, we're trying to look for the bins right now. Yeah. We'll just sit on the couch.
So there's some of the dressers.
I think there's just showrooms up here, babe.
That's what I'm saying. They have you walk through it so you know what you want. When you go down there, it's all boxes so you can't see it.
Oh yeah. That's very true. But we gotta ask where it is. I don't know. No one stopped me yet, y'all. I thought I couldn't record in here. Nobody stopped me. Ooh, this is nice. We should just get an all black house. But like, we're lost, guys.
We're not lost.
You said we're not lost.
We're not.
IKEA is huge.
It's huge.
Like, IKEA is so big, y'all. Like, this thing is huge. Like, yeah. How big? They even sell pictures, bro. That's cute. We just came from IKEA. I'll show you guys everything we got. We are super tired, and plus we're at a deadline. And yeah, we was in there for a while, and I kind of got plant. Yeah. I did. I got 2 plants. And we didn't come here for plants, but I was saying in my head, like, if I see a plant, I'm gonna get the plant. These are alive plants too, so perfect. I gotta keep them alive, and it might grow bigger, and it's gonna look better. So excited. I just gotta figure out how to keep them alive, and then I'll be good.